And so Skinny, I was watching him get dressed in that back in the locker room. And so Skinny, I thought to myself, if he fell through the boxes, he'd hang himself. We love the style of music. And every one of us has the same story. We all at one time heard a Southern Gospel Quartet, and we were bitten by the bug we wanted to do. We were not bus tickets. We weren't part of a family group. We had jobs, and then we wanted to sing on weekends in regional groups. We all were in a regional group, and we all had the same dream. And so we worked all week long to support our habit and singing this quartet about music. I was a sheet metal worker. My father was in heating air conditioning, so I would then sheet metal. That was my job. I did that. And then I knew working in those hot 90 degree temperatures that God did not call me to do that. Doug went to college. He went to Purdue, had a scholarship, played basketball there. He crammed 4 years of college into five. And you got a degree in education. And then got out of college, heard a quartet, and started doing what for them?
Landscaping.
Okay.
Stanley Steamer.
Stanley Steamer. He cleaned carpets and then he painted just for a couple days. He went to that. He fired on his first job. He went up to his neighbors and said, any odd jobs, any paint jobs is what they do. He says, yeah, you can paint my porch. And he said, all right. He said, white paint's in the garage. I'll just pay you $50 when you're through. Shortly thereafter, he come up and said, I'm done. He said, well, that was fast. He said, yeah, hey, by the way, you don't own a Porsche, you own a Ferrari.
No.
Oh, yeah, right.
This guy, what'd you say?
Lumberjack.
I find him hard at bleeding because he's so scrawny. He said he's the best in his outfit.
Well, have you ever heard of the Sahara Ford?